अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो पहले सब्सक्राइब करें और हमारा नोटिफिकेशन पाने और वीडियो को सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें।
एंग्री स्नेक। अ कार्पेंटर वेंट होम आफ्टर शटिंग डाउन हिज वर्कशॉप। व्हेन ही वाज गॉन अ पॉइजनस स्नेक एंटर्ड हिज वर्कशॉप। द स्नेक वाज हंग्री एंड होप्ड टू फाइंड इट्स सपर lurking somewhere within. It slithered from one end to another. Finally, it bumped into an axe and got very slightly injured. In anger and revenge, the snake bit the axe with full force. What could a snake's bite do to the metallic axe? Instead, the snake's mouth started bleeding. Out of fury and arrogance, the snake tried its best to strangle and kill the metallic axe, the object that was causing it the pain by wrapping itself around the axe. The next day, the carpenter opened the workshop. He found the dead snake wrapped around the blades of the axe. Here the snake did not die because of someone's fault, but it faced these consequences merely because of its own anger and wrath. Sometimes, when angry, we try to cause harm to others. But as time passes by, we realize that we caused more harm to ourselves. It is not necessary that we react to everything. Step back and ask ourselves if the matter is really worth responding to.